In this video, I'm going to demonstrate the use of the for next statement in VisualBasic.net. Now, the for next statement allows you to iterate through code just like the while, the do while, and the do until statements, as we saw in the previous videos, with one major exception, one major difference. The difference is that while the while, do while, and do until are indefinite, in other words, it's not within the statement itself that determines how many times the code is iterated through, but within something in the actual execution of the code in the middle. The for next is different because you specify how many times this will run. So the determination of how many times to run this line of code or whatever is between the for and the next statement is determined within the for statement itself. So in this very simple case, what we've done is created an application that allows us to loop 5 times from 1 to 5. talked about the for next statement, and you can use all three of these looping statements within your applications. They become very valuable as you go on to write real applications. Hope you appreciate it and enjoy this video. Thank you.